Hello everyone, welcome to the Balloon Workshop. I'm Stephen Mayhew, and in this behind the scenes episode, I'm going to be showing you how I created SpongeBob SquarePants out of balloons. Since our favorite little yellow sponge is literally a square, I had to get creative on exactly how I was going to accomplish this. So let's get started. SpongeBob's upper lip, his nose, and of course his two iconic teeth. I think this looks like our fun little yellow sponge friend. His little legs. There's his arms. There's his little red tie. Next, I apply shadows that help give depth and dimension to the character, really bringing them to life. So there you have it, SpongeBob SquarePants. Thanks for joining me at the Balloon Workshop today. If you like art, like balloons, and like what you saw, hit the like button, comment below, and be sure to subscribe so you can join me next time I take balloon art to the next level. See you soon. Are you recording?